Hello, this is Colonel Edmund Dick Taylor. He was a businessman, politician, and soldier that lived between 1804 and 1891. He is known to be the first person to suggest that the United States should issue greenbacks during the Civil War.